Hey, this is Ray Dombrowski. In this video, I want to show you a graphic style that I have for Adobe Illustrator. It's called Junkyard. It's my free download of the week this week, and there's just a few things I want to show you how you can utilize it. So the way this thing works is there will be a graphic style that's loaded into your Illustrator file, and when you make any shape, you can apply that graphic style to that shape. This one specifically adds sort of a chunky distress to your shape. Another example of this is we could take my logo here and apply the graphic style to it, and it applies that distress. One thing you can do is go into your Illustrator general preferences and make sure that transform pattern tiles and scale strokes and effects are both checked. What that'll do is if, let's say I think this is a little bit too grainy with a distress, I can scale that image down and then reapply the graphic style, and you'll see how it makes it a lot more chunky. And now it's really chunky. I can scale it back up and it'll keep that chunkiness to the distress, if that makes any sense. The cool thing about this is you can change it to say anything you want. And you can also change it to any font. So that's pretty cool. Let me go back. So the question I had about it is how to change this to outlines, because right now it's just a graphic style and these little shapes, you don't see the actual paths for them when you select it. The other thing about this, if you don't have it on a white background, it looks a little funny because you've got this white distress showing up. Now I'll show you how to get it to one color. The way to expand this to outlines is just select it and go Object, Expand Appearance. And then you'll actually need to go Object, Expand 4 times in a row. Make sure your Object and Fill and Stroke one that'll let you, make sure those are all checked. Just click OK. That's the first time. Go Object, Expand again. Click OK, that's the second time. Go Object, Expand again. That's the third time. And one more time, Object, Expand. And you'll notice how it didn't give us that dialog box. So that was the fourth time. What we want to do now is go to the Pathfinder menu and just click Merge. And it'll take a second. And now it's converted everything to paths. Unfortunately, when I built this, or maybe fortunately, depending on how you want to use it, I used two different color blacks for the black in this. So I'm using the magic wand here to select the little bits of distress outside the type. That's one color. And then you've also got the black type. And then you've got the white distress on the inside. So let's just select the white and hit delete. And you can see all that white's gone. So let's just select the little bits of distress on the outside and then select the type. And let's just select inverse just to get any errant paths out of here and just hit delete. Now what we can do is we can select all that type and then just assign it a color. So there you go, now it's all paths and you can do with it whatever you want. It's no longer a graphic style. So anyway, to get this free download, it's part of Graphic Design Launch Kit and it's also emailed out in my email newsletter every week. So there's a new free download every week. If you're watching this now, to get it, you'll have to sign up for my email newsletter. And then you'll get a link to Graphic Design Launch Kit. So just follow the links below the video, and thanks for watching.